Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. In today's flight we are going to take a look around Hawaii. The virtual airline I fly for Aer Lingus Virtual Airlines. Shameless plug, I know. They have a tour that we can fly around the Hawaiian Islands. So today's flight is actually going to be from Papa Hotel Kilo Oscar to Papa Hotel Mike Uniform. So that's Kano to Kamula. So we are loaded up at Kano and just get my ACARS ready and then we'll be out of here. Probably going to be about 4,000 feet today. Going VFR, so it's going to be. I'm not going to fly online today. Train 4 EFAS to start. Okay. And change a couple of things on that. We are heading to. Let's just type that MPHKO and we're going to. So that's, we're basically flying a little bit across the island. Seems to be at a gate and don't have pushback, so let's just check which way we need to go. The winds are 210 at 6. So I think we're flying. So we were going PHMU, wasn't it? PHMU, I was going to be quite so long taxiing. running lights on. I'll strobe on now. Fuel pump can come off. So we do have the ortho for XP scenery. This is leg one of the flight. It's going to be, there's actually about 8 or 9 legs on this one, so look forward for the future videos. We just flying around in a big circle. Silly. Right, sorry about that. So we're going to climb up to... We'll stay at about, actually, we'll stay at 2,500, I think. Just taking a look at the airport. Sorry, I didn't realise I didn't have my GPS setting on the... some of it. It's very washed out in places as well. And there's a heliport down there. Where's that, the heliport? Too much further. Must admit, there's not a great deal of scenery to look at in Hawaii. It's quite flat. There's some hilly terrain, but for the strip. So there's a road. HI 190, Highway 190, I would guess. And then the airport's just after that. Fast.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20.
Okay, so that was leg one. What I'm going to do is actually end the video there. See you for leg two, which will be departing out of this runway onto our next leg. So see you on